The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from the Queen City, the Terror Terry Rayne.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started. This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Okay, guys, I want to talk a little bit about Eva Marie here.
But Eva Marie has a look of a girl who refuses to lose tonight.
When you have two competitors this talented and focused, it's anybody's guess how it will shake out. And there's the release. What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
Eva Marie in a bad way here. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Well, at this point, she can't be too surprised by this. After all, she's in there with one of the best.
A model-turned WWE Diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplash the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by. There's a textbook head scissor.
She's on the defensive now. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
You can't help but respect her skills, Cole. But for some reason, I just can't get past her inflated sense of self-worth. Reversal.
dishing out some serious punishment here. I think she's trying to prove a point here. You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics, as you've seen in Total Divas. The girls can't help but notice either. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy. This one is finished.
I hate to see it end, but what a nice grand slam. That's a good one if you want to defeat Eva Marie. Stay down! Stay down! Whoa! Whoa! Good grief!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill for the opportunity to ring announce.
Yet, when it's given to Eva Marie, she flubs it.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Tremendous matchup.
I think they make a pretty formidable tag team.
They make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Oh! Looks like no dice.